And developing tonight on the COVID front, cases are rising across Southeast Texas. The Beaumont Health Department reported 265 cases today. Now, hospitalizations are also slightly on the rise. Right now, 43 patients are battling COVID here in Jefferson County Hospital. So take a look at the far right of your screen to this recent spike. Now, we're keeping an eye on this, and we'll break down the trends here. Southeast Texas doctors say that they're seeing